What uppers, how's it going? Once again, this is You Made Roscoe and I am Roscoe. And today's show, we're going to be doing a reaction to the song Making Love Out of Nothing at All. And this is being performed by Air Supply. Of course, we're doing a live version of this, so we'll be checking this out. Before we do that, I do want to ask for anybody who hasn't that they please subscribe to the channel. And also make sure you hit the notification bell. That way you'll be reminded of future shows. And I'm gonna go ahead and jump right into this. Let's do it.
And gentlemen, Air Supply.
I gotta stop this for a second. I saw Solid Gold in the title, but I didn't. I should have put two and two together. So that I don't know why I didn't think about that, but. This is that Solid Gold, the old TV show, and that was Marilyn McCoo. I remember her. I remember her. Wow, this show is like old. Oh my God, I remember that show. Dope. Let's keep it going.
I know just how to whisper, and I know just how to cry. I know just where to find the answers, and I know just how to lie. I know just how to fake it, and I know just how to scheme. I know just when to face the truth, and then I know just when to dream. And I know just where to touch you, and I know just what to prove. I know when to pull you closer, and I know when to let you loose. And I know the night is fading, and I know the time's gonna fly. And I'm never gonna tell you everything I gotta tell you, but I know I gotta give it a try.
Stop this for a second, push it back just a little bit. But hey, man, I mean, it was already sounding pretty decent when the one guy he was singing, the front man. But when everybody else started jumping in, it went from zero to epic like real fast, you know, like man, they were sounding good. Let's keep this going.
I don't know how you do it, making love out of nothing at all. Out of nothing at all. Out of nothing at all.
Get into guitar solos and all that. Let's push that back a bit. But this is my first time checking out Air Supply. You know, I did not know. I did not know. You know, they sound pretty good. This is pretty enjoyable. Man, when they all singing together, it's just turned into something different that I really could dig, you know. But the front man, he almost, and I mean this in a good way, he sounds like I want to say, if I'm thinking of the right person, Neil Diamond, you know, and kind of looks like the guy. If I'm thinking of the right dude, I think I am. But let's keep this going. I'm gonna stop it for this last time. I can really like see this this type of song like really like opening a crowd up. And when I mean that, I mean like everybody joining in, you know, like joining hands, singing the words along. Like this is a stadium song. Like this is like very, very epic in scale. Let's keep it going.
And I'm never gonna make it like you do, making love out of nothing at all, out of nothing at all, out of nothing at all.
Didn't expect that note. Didn't expect that. He hit that. Wow. Okay. Marilyn McCool knew she could have came back out on the stage. I wanted to see her again. But that was Air Supply with Making Love Out of Nothing at All. And that was excellent. That was excellent. I mean, that was very, very huge, you know, huge song. Like I said, that this, you know, this should only be played in arenas and stadiums and stuff. Like 100,000, 500,000 people in the crowd or something, you know. But this is a very good job being done by the band, you know. And I was always under the assumption, just from stuff that I've heard, you know, from people who were really old enough. Because when Solid Gold first started out, I was a little kid, you know. I think it ended in like 88, which would have, you know, that probably places me closer in my young teenage years or something like that. Or just, yeah, probably like 12, 13, something like that. But yeah, no, I was under the assumption that songs were being lip synced on that show. And it didn't seem like that was happening with these guys. That sounded like the real instruments, the real voices. You know, I'm not so sure about, you know, when everybody else was joining in and singing, but it sounded like at least the front man, you know, his mic was turned on, you know. So, but yeah, no, this sounds excellent, great, fantastic. And it gets a big thumbs up for me. you know, my stamp of approval has been given. So I'm looking forward to checking out more of their stuff, you know, so that'll be a thing. But I'm going to get ready to get up out of here. Before I do that, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, hit the share button, hit the playlist option. I'm going to go ahead and create a playlist for them, you know, because I could see the future, and I could tell that actually that there have been some people in the comments section in different videos and reactions that I've done suggesting Air Supply, you know, so I finally have gotten around to that. So there will be a playlist, you know, and I will get that thing built up, because we're going to check out a lot more of their stuff as we go. So that'll be a thing. But I do have playlists for other artists as well. Make sure you're checking out all of that stuff. A lot of great artists, a lot of different genres of music. So please check out those. The Cash App is on the screen, $ You Made Roscoe. PayPal at You Made Roscoe for those who like to show their support or appreciation for the work being done on the page. There's that. And that's about it. So I'm going to get ready to leave the premises. Well, not leave the premises, because I'm home already. But you know what I mean. You know what I mean. But I will see you guys again soon, or as soon as you click onto the next video with my face in it. So until that time comes, you guys be safe and be good.